Ellen. Unreal. Absolutely unreal. I don't think I know what to say. I don't know if you've got any words, but just absolutely congratulations. What are the initial feelings right now?
Yeah, I still have no words. I don't think this has really sunk in. So so happy to all the supporters back home. Aussies, you guys are amazing. I've had people all over the country, so thank you to everyone. To my Jackaroos family, like what a team to be a part of, and the high performance staff. All my coaches that have come before me are like Sharon Renshaw, Gary Willis, Steve Blassen, and my mighty Karen Murphy. Like, I had the best goat behind me, so yeah, so lucky. And I think this is for all of Australia, really.
Fantastic. Let's talk us through that final. I guess Lucy probably had the better start, and you know, you met earlier in the group stage, so maybe you knew a little bit what to expect. But I guess what was going through your head when she should have jumped out of the blocks and got that early start on you?
Yeah, I guess she started off really well. I was sort of scratching around with my line and weight, so I was constantly changing things up, keeping in touch with Kaz, what to sort of do. But yeah, I just knew I had to get my first bowl there and get a couple of runs on the board, which I did. I always knew I could do it, so stayed positive and comeback kid again, so all good.
Well, yeah, you self-titled that early in the week, so I think we'll go with that one.
Yeah.
You probably know this, but you've broken a few records with that win, so first gold medal for Australia warm bowls here in Britain, so that's quite an achievement, and I guess the first women's singles for Australia as well, gold medal. I guess that those are two phenomenal efforts. What do they mean to you initially?
I guess I couldn't have done it without my family, my mum, my dad, my nan. Like, they were always travelling around with me when I was younger, and got Mac, my partner, here cheering me on, all my friends and family. Like, I don't know, I feel like they've earned this just as much as I have, so, and to all of Australia, like, just love you guys, yeah.
Oh yeah, there's plenty of tears going around. I'm starting to tear up looking at you. So for everyone at home, just out of vision, but you haven't let go of that medal yet, Alan. So I don't think you'll. I think you deserve to sleep with that one tonight.
I might sleep with it tonight. I might sleep in my uniform. Might do everything. So
well, there's plenty of celebrations to come. So I won't keep you any longer. Any final words that you'd like to leave us with?
Just go Aussies, and can't wait to hopefully win some more with the gang. So yeah.
Fantastic. Well, we've got plenty more to come, Ellen, so our para's absolutely dominating out there, and you hit the green with your best mate tomorrow as well. That's pretty exciting. So
can't wait to play with my best mate, my little cowgirl, so yeah, let's get underway.
Beautiful. Well, on behalf of all of Australia, Ellen, absolutely congratulations.
Thank you. Yoo!